From Daily Forex, this is Chris, and I'm looking at the gold market. You can see gold markets have broken through a downtrend line and the $1,300 level, both very bullish moves, and therefore, looks like this descending triangle that I had drawn on the chart, or pseudo descending triangle, maybe even, you could stretch this and I guess call it a rising wedge. Not really a fan of this pattern per se, but you can make an argument for it afterwards. Either way, it does kind of suggest the same thing. I think we're going to go to 1350. Plenty of fear out there continues to cause issues, and therefore, short-term pullbacks could be buying opportunities. The 200-day EMA, which is pictured in blue in the chart, has offered support. And while I do think that it's going to be choppy to the upside, I think the buyers have flexed their muscles rather convincingly. So, with that in mind, look for value and take advantage of it.